Hello, Mikyx. Congratulations. Can you say hello to our audience?
Ni hao.
Thank you. Congratulations on this win, because especially you took a revenge on TL. So how are you feeling right now?
I'm feeling good because it was a bit nerve-wracking going into it because we already lost to them once. So losing to them twice would have been very embarrassing. So it was more relief than much else. Yeah.
Compared to the last game, it seems like I want to know what parts of the game that you make, that you work on to make this a very clean victory today.
Well, we fixed our draft a bit. We weren't weaker level one, so that was a bonus because they couldn't invade us level one like last time and win the game. And we also got a lot of counter picks on every lane. So yeah, the draft just went well because we were red side, so we could get favorable matchups in every lane.
Tell me about your team fight around the Baron Pit, around 26 minutes. Set on TL, so they actually find a very good chance to ult on to have an engagement on your account. But you managed to have an ace of TL. So what was the communication was like among you guys?
Yeah, we just saw Set flashing in and stunning three people, so I was a bit scared. And I was just hoping that I would W the Ashe with Tahm Kench. And at first I thought I misclicked, but then I was like, okay, I actually ate the Ashe, so the team fight was won as soon as Ashe survived. And then, yeah, we just tried to call out all the targets that had no flashes, and then we tried to kill them. And yeah, they were just much weaker than us, so the team fight was pretty easy to play out.
And thank you so much for joining us. Thank you, congrats, and good luck with the upcoming games. Thank you.